Assalamualaikum.
Assalamualaikum.
Ibrahim, how are you?
I'm fine, how are you?
Where are you from?
I'm from Egypt.
What's your expertise? Can you tell me about the scope in Saudi Arabia Android development.
Assalamu alaikum Mirza Naym ek baar phir aapki khidmat mein hazir. To yaar basically scene ye hai ki aaj ki jo video hai na wo Android development se related hai in Saudi Arabia. So basically hamari company mein ek Sudani bhai kaam karte hain, theek hai, wo Flutter developer hai, theek hai, lekin hum unse sara kuch puchhenge, Ionic ka bhi puchhenge, theek hai, React Native ka bhi puchhenge, Flutter ka bhi puchhenge, theek hai. To abhi main basically ja raha hu office ki taraf. इंशाल्लाह ऑफिस पहुंच के पूरा इंटरव्यू जैसे इंडियन भाई हमाद भाई का लिया था वैसे ही इनका लिया जाएगा. तो भी मैं जा रहा हूँ ऑफिस की तरफ, ऑफिस में जाके मुलाकात होगी.
Ibrahim, how are you?
I'm fine, how are you?
Where are you from?
I'm from Egypt.
What's your expertise? AI? You are a data scientist, yeah?
Yeah.
Assalamu alaikum, saab.
Assalam.
Kaifal hal? How are you?
I'm fine, I'm doing well.
Yeah, great.
What about you?
I'm good, Alhamdulillah. How about you? And basically, first of all, everybody asking about the want to move, something like the Indian, Pakistani, Nepali, and Bengali, even Sudani, Yemeni, Misri want to move to the Saudi Arabia. So everybody asking about the Android development scope in Saudi Arabia. So first of all, can you please introduce yourself? Where are you from and your qualification?
Okay. First of all, thank you for your all famous to ask about me.
Okay.
My name is Musab and I'm Flutter developer.
Okay.
I'm from Sudan.
Yeah, you are from Sudan and Flutter development. So, have you worked another technology, something like Ionic and React Native?
React Native, I'm not dealing with it.
Okay. Till now, you didn't work in React Native?
I work with Java.
Java, okay.
Make multiple apps in Java.
Ah, that's great. Okay.
I discovered the Flutter.
Okay. Yeah.
Perfect. Maybe I spent maybe about 5 months.
Yeah.
To learn about all stuff.
Okay.
Because I'm already work with Java.
Okay.
Java is hard.
Ah, Java is hard, harder than Flutter development. Okay. Within 5 months, you will become.
Within five months
you will become most familiar with the Flutter development. Okay, that's great.
Exactly.
And you are right now doing job in Flutter development.
Yeah.
Ah, amazing. So yes, Musab, what's your qualification from Sudan?
I study bachelor in computer science.
Okay.
Okay. With that in the data.
Okay. What's your grade? Excellent.
Maybe, The full mark is 4.
Yeah.
Maybe I get 3.79.
Oh my god, 3.79. That's great, yeah. That's many. Do you have done any certification, something like Microsoft and other courses or something like this?
But I watch a tutorial on YouTube.
Okay.
And Udemy.
Okay.
Do not get certification.
Just, okay, you have learned from the Udemy platform. Yeah. So Udemy is the best platform, I think, in the world.
Paid account.
Okay. How you come in Saudi Arabia and why you choose this country? You can go to another country, Arabian country, something like Dubai, UAE. Okay, you can go over there. But why you choose Saudi Arabia?
Okay, before I think to from Sudan.
Yeah.
I was work in Sudan.
Yeah. Okay.
Everything was good.
Okay.
Work with two company in Sudan.
Okay.
After that, there are revolution in Sudan and there are multiple problems in Sudan.
Okay, okay, I know.
Okay.
Okay.
All work stop.
Oh.
Money stop working.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
After that,
you have decided to move to the country, to another country. So, why you choose Saudi?
Because it's nearest.
There is a border of Saudi Arabia. It's totally, I think it's yeah, okay, that's great. So that's why you are choosing Saudi Arabia.
Yeah.
This is the main reason. Okay.
And I have multiple many friends here.
Ah,
will help me.
Oh, okay.
To discover the
job,
Saudi
to find
and how I deal with Saudi.
Even those friends help you to find job. That's great. Okay, there is some reference base. If you want to get job, you need some reference. Okay, can you tell me about the scope in Saudi Arabia, Android development, which technology is going up in Saudi Arabia?
.NET? Going like
boom?
Yeah.
.NET is technology going boom in Saudi Arabia. Okay, that's great. So after that, another you realized after .NET, another language going to boom, something like
maybe.
Can you tell me in Android development related, something like this, in which Android development related technology, something like Ionic, Flutter, Java, which one is going boom in Saudi Arabia?
Flutter
is going boom.
Flutter and React Native.
There is too many job opportunity in React and React Native and Flutter development.
Job opportunity, but the competition is very hard.
Competition is too much hard.
Too much.
Everybody is.
If you see job title in LinkedIn, you will see the application is not less than 500.
When somebody when somebody find any job portal, there is everybody compete to each other, and maybe within 1 hour 500 people have apply on this job. So on which visa you are come over there? Open visa, Azad visa? Okay, when you have spent money and then you come here and then started to find job. Okay, and by the reference of your friend you get job, first job. How much experience do you have in Flutter development?
Plus 4.
Till now? Okay, 4 plus experience do you have in Java and Flutter development?
Yeah, exactly.
How many years experience in Java?
Java? Not too
many. Maybe
1.5 years.
Good, bro. Okay, after that you have started working in Flutter development. Okay, when somebody comes from another country in Saudi Arabia, okay, and have 1 year experience, what do you think the salary of that person as a Flutter development in Saudi Arabia? 1 year experience.
Maybe this depends on the self. If you're strong criteria,
okay,
character,
yeah,
you will ask for more.
Okay.
If you just you accept any salary and you not if you have a job in Saudi, you will accept anything.
Okay. It's depend on the person, which type of interview have given. Yeah, that's great.
You have to be strong. You have to be trust in yourself.
Yeah.
To ask
any amount from the company.
And you can improve. You deserve this money. You ask.
Okay, that's great. This is the.
Basically, maybe.
This is also the motivation for me, bro. Okay. Can you share any platforms where somebody can find job easily?
LinkedIn
is one of the best platform in Saudi Arabia. Yeah.
And I,
okay. You want to show in laptop?
Yes. Okay. Look, I'm now learning ASP.NET. It's booming.
Okay, you are learning ASP.NET. Yeah, that's great, bro.
Okay. You have to type the job title, maybe. Any Flutter jobs in Saudi, like this.
Okay.
You'll find here most jobs from different sites.
Different platforms, yeah. Okay, how you get job? How many you have spent time in Saudi Arabia? Almost
2 years.
Oh. 2 years you have spent over there. Okay, and what's your experience about the Saudi Arabia? What is the environment and company about? You have changed almost two companies. Now this is your third company. Yeah. Okay. Can you tell me about the Saudi software houses or product based companies have something like environment and they are providing the salary on time and each everything? What do you think? So yeah, basically I asked Musab 2-3 questions more, but he is a little shy type. Okay, he took an interview with me about app development. सो ये बड़ी मुश्किल से उसने दी है, ठीक है. और इतने ज़्यादा मैंने शॉर्ट्स लिए थे इसके, फिर मैंने डिलीट किए हैं, फिर कुछ रखे हैं, फिर इस तरह करके ये वीडियो बनी बड़ी मुश्किल से. तो आई होप ये वीडियो आप लोगों के लिए काफ़ी हेल्पफुल होगी. अगर आप लोगों के कोई सवाल हों, कोई क्वेश्चन हों, तो आप कमेंट में पूछ सकते हैं. मुझे सोशल मीडिया पर अप्रोच करने की आई थिंक आप लोगों को ज़रूरत नहीं है. और आजकल मैं वैसे भी थोड़ा सा बिजी हूँ, सोशल मीडिया पर रिप्लाई करना इट्स टू मच टेकिंग टाइम फॉर मी. सो नाउ kindly please subscribe my channel. अगर आपको वीडियो अच्छी लगी हो तो kindly like it and share with your friends and keep watching me. See you soon into the next video. Thank you so much. जो Indian developer जहाँ हम बात भाई के साथ मैंने वीडियो बनाई थी वो it's amazing. Okay. So उस पर काफ़ी व्यूज़ आ रहे हैं और काफ़ी ज़्यादा कमेंट्स भी आ रहे हैं. Thank you so much and subscribe लाजमी कीजिएगा. इंशाल्लाह see you into the next video. Allah Hafiz.